It is the day, guys. Di Arrosso Neri, it is the day. I already feeling it. It's 1 p.m. here. The match starts at 9 p.m. I already feeling like my heartbeat is here. I feel it like I cannot really breathe properly. I'm not hungry. I don't want to listen to anybody. I'm extremely already focused. I'm already line up my energy with our beautiful AC Milan. Hopefully we can bring home a victory, because otherwise we're gonna give a celebration to Inter winning their 20th Scudetto. So today you are coming with me.
As always, elevator check. There you got brown shoes, I'm gonna regret it. Black pants, a little bit of AC Milan color here down the jersey of a believer of young AC Milan, Rossonero. And the hat, jacket, because it's super cold in this day. 4 degrees.
Oh yes, we are on the way. Ciao, what's Peter? Up? Peter, show us the inside the fucking umbrella. Look at that. Beautiful. Insieme a te, a noi. Look at that. We're getting there with Mr. Macho. Guarda qua che bello. We are going there. This is it. This is really it. This is the moment. We are approaching San Siro. Tons of people selling jersey, sandwiches. Police around. People from all over the world. The legend Peter. Oh. That's it. This is it. This is it. Fuck. Oh, what a shit show. What a shit idea that we had. Or maybe the best one of the season. Yeah. We never know.
Numero 19! 11!
Battine bene. Anche il capitano, bravo. Vabbè, we lost everything tonight. We lost everything tonight. Tutto abbiamo perso. Tutto. Due giocatori in meno. Ah. Però adesso farebbe ridere. Ma no. Adesso farebbe ridere. Ma vai, basso! Basso sul primo!
coming back to you at some point. Peter, this is it. I think this is probably gonna be the worst time for the next, hopefully for the next 10 years, because I don't think it's gonna be fucking easy to get even worse than this. Seeing Inter winning the Scudetto in San Siro without even playing a match is so painful. So painful. So painful.
We lost two players.
We lost two players. We're going against Juve without Theo Hernandez, without Calabria. It's probably the worst situation that can happen. The worst. Anyway, always Forza Milan, dai.
Yeah.
Next time, bro.
Ciao.
Believe.